I just hate bowling. That's why I canceled.
We had a plan. Ross said he confirmed with you.
He did. I just don't want to go. It's gross. The dirty shoes, the dirty balls.
Petra is so over balls.
Look, I already told Mateo about it, and he's so excited.
Then take him. I'll do something else with the girls.
But
Jane, I don't like bowling. You're not going to bulldoze me into this.
Is this about JR?
What? No.
You said bulldoze. She said bulldoze. Is that why you're saying no?
Of course not.
She doesn't like me, does she?
She likes you fine. Okay, fine. She doesn't like you.
It was awkward because there were so many topics off limits.
Look, don't worry about it. You're just not our cup of tea. You cornered JR in an elevator and said she's really important to me?
I didn't say that exactly.
Actually, verbatim.
Jane!
I'm sorry, but it's true, and I just wanted to connect with her.
Just get over it! Everyone's not going to love you!
That is not what this is about.
So what is it about?
You, okay? It's about you, because I love you! And I just feel like JR is poisoning the well against me. And I don't want anything to come in the way of our family, because we've worked too hard. And like I said, I love you.
Well, thank you. I appreciate your explanation.
You have to say it back.
I don't want to.
Petra.
Can I say it in Czech?
No. I want it in English right now.
Fine. I love you too.
Aww.
Just don't cry in front of JR. Ever.
Wow. She got a way bigger I love you than me.